My name is Disha and I'm one of the winners of the Concours JEE PAF The Meal Deesnaf. It's one of its kind competition that was launched in 2019 and organized by the French Institute in India on the occasion of the International Day for French Teachers. To participate in this concours, one had to make a fiche pédagogique, which is a lesson plan based on the theme. The theme that was given to us was Développement Durable en Classe de Fleur, which is sustainable development in your French language class. At that time, I was also doing my DEU Fleur. For my DEU Fleur also, I had to practice my skill of making the fiche pédagogique. So I just thought of giving a try to this competition because I thought that based on the feedback that I'll get from the jury, I will be able to learn and make my fiche pédagogique better, and then I will be able to submit a good one at the university. So the day I received the email that I had been selected for the semi-finals and eventually then for the finals, I was happily surprised because I was not anticipating this at all. After having waited for almost 2 years now, I am finally super duper excited to go to France for my 15-day pedagogical internship at CLAB Besançon that I won through this competition. This is going to be my first ever trip to France and it's happening at the best time of the year. I am extremely grateful to the French Institute in India for giving me this wonderful opportunity of this pedagogical internship, for organizing such competitions and for doing everything that they do to encourage, to empower, to really enrich the lives of French teachers in India. Thank you so much, French Institute. Ciao, ciao.